For today's video, gagawa tayo ng egg nori wrap. Let's start with the egg. We need 4 eggs.
Some salt and pepper. Mix lang. Itong kanto na.
Kanto na is optional. You can use any type of protein.
Of course, di natin nasasama yung sabaw. Drain lang natin siya. You can use a strainer. Laban.
Season the tuna with salt and ground black pepper again.
Some liquid seasoning. Some mayonnaise. Yan. Dilagyan nyo if you want more. And we have the sriracha here. No? Malaking bottle to pero konti na lang. Hindi namang wala. Gusto ko lang medyo maanghang. Fast forward din natin. So you can always adjust yung alat. But this one is good. Mababasag pa yung ating anong kalan. Yan. So yung egg, pwede nyo hatiin kung ilan ang gusto nyo gawin. So for this one, ayan, ilan natin siya sa into 2. Dalawa lang nagawa natin. Ayan. Ang gagawa tayo ng crepe. Pag-ready na yung ating egg, meron tayo dito yung tandaan yung ginamit natin sa ating spam bowl. Yan. Ating sushi. Yan natin yung ating nori. Yan, 5 buto. Agad siya, oh. Na-touch lang siya. And then, we can add our rice. Oops. Add in our rice. Yung egg natin medyo ready na. Flat nyo lang ng konti. Try to make a hole in the middle or flatten nyo lang siya. And then we're gonna add our tuna in the middle. That's why you can add green onions or sesame, but this time wala ako nun. And then what we gonna do now, we're gonna fold it. Where's the other spatula? Fold nyo lang. Fold natin sa kabila. Struggle is real, ha? Ayan. Ayan na siya. Fold na natin. Ayan, lutuin lang natin yung kabilang side. Meron na tayong breakfast. So again, another way para ma-enjoy ang breakfast kung may time kayo, lalo na kung weekend. Right? Ano siya? Sabi ko. Then, naluto na. Meron natin pangalawa. And sa ating, ayan. Oh. Wow. Oh. Ganda o. mas malapad yung egg, mas maganda yung ating nilagay na oil. Ayan na siya. Ayan. Okay. Kakain na tayo. Taste test na uli. Breakfast. Maulan. Taste test. So, hindi na natin yan. Hiniwa ko na siya. Kung gusto nyo huwag hiwain, okay lang din. So, how it looks like. So you can always use leftover meat from the last night. So you can add more sauce if you like. May ano talaga yung nori, no? Hap. Tuloy ko na yung pagkain ko, guys, ha. Breakfast namin to, eh. Nainip na yung kakain. Okay. Try nyo, guys. Para maiba naman every breakfast. Especially kaila pwede itong baonin sa work or sa school. Maraming salamat po sa panonood. At kung bago ko pa lang sa aming channel, don't forget to hit the like, share and subscribe button at pakipindot ang notification bell para updated ka sa aming mga upload. Maraming salamat!